वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग सर, माई नेम इज कीना प्रजापति ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 10th ICSE फ्रॉम मदर टेरेसा वर्ल्ड स्कूल. सो एज वी ऑल नो दैट टुडे इज 1st जुलाई एंड इन इंडिया 1st जुलाई इज सेलिब्रेटेड एज नेशनल डॉक्टर्स डे. सो व्हाई डू वी सेलिब्रेट डॉक्टर्स डे? Doctors are a very important part of our society. They have the most difficult job. It is very easy to bring a smile on healthy man's face, but it is very difficult to bring a smile on a suffering man's face. This is the power that a doctor holds. Doctors are called angels, wearing white coats and hiding their wings, because they do such a great work. The dedication of doctors is worth saluting. So my first question is to you, sir, is during this pandemic, do you think that other diseases have taken a back seat?
Good morning. This is Dr. Shalin Shah, MD in General Medicine. Okay, so the first question is, have other diseases taken a backseat in Corona? In a way, yes, we can say that other diseases have taken a backseat. Like in 2020, when the first wave was going on, there were very less malaria dengue cases because the Corona was very prevalent. Even the planned surgeries and other planned things have taken a backseat because there was a Corona wave. So in other way, people remained in home and started taking home food only, which benefited their health.
My second question is, do you think home remedies can help in the prevention of COVID, or do you consider them as myths?
The second question is, are the home remedies myth or they actually work? So if we look at the big picture, we come to know that there is no actual drug for coronavirus. No antiviral works on coronavirus. So whatever drugs are there available, or any home remedies available, are totally to boost your immunity, and they don't work on virus. So home remedies, if you consider it as an antiviral, is a myth. But if you take it as an immunity booster in a limited and prescribed manner, then it is considered as an immunity booster and not a myth.
These were my questions. Thank you a lot, sir, for giving us your valuable time. Thank you.